is up, everybody? Welcome to a new video. This is Castle Crashers gameplay part 2, and let's just get right into it. As anyone should know, I play as the blacksmith. I don't exactly remember where we left off. I need to find all the relics. I'm playing through every trying to find those relics. Alright, let's go through here.
Money.
That's so cute. Ask us to cute little dinosaur. Looks like a crocodile. Okay, it's Y is how you play. Okay. I play with my Xbox 360. No, wait, there was a... Shit, I gotta go back. Pretty sure there's a... another... Yes, there is! It's the audio. I don't want to leave Batty. Okay, come out, Batty. Let's go, Batty. You ain't gonna fool me. Ow! Fuck you. Wait, oh, that's how you do it. Okay. I forgot how to do my magic. Yeah. I'll beat y'all up with a hammer. It's hammer time. Okay, you just shit on me. No, I went batty. They're like cats with legs, but they can stand on their hind legs and use their front paws for hands. They're kinda cute, actually. What's up with everybody on Taco Bell today? Like, shit. Oh, that was good. Okay, let's go. It's Big Nibba. Taco. There we go. Man. I do not like this level. And it's a cat. No!
I don't wanna die.
We'll be right back. Ow! Damn it. Get blown. It's the king. It's whispers. I think that's just gonna just about do it for today, my people. So, this is where we are now. We made a lot of progress. We were, wow, way over here. Thank you guys for tuning in. It was a great video. I just realized I'm not a good commentator, but I'll work on it. Please like and subscribe, and I salute to thy fucking army.